Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we're going to be drawing on till someone's midnight. Let's get started. I frankly have no clue what I'm going to be drawing. Smoke sausage, can't watch. Draw Korra. Phantom of the Opera looks into the mirror and sees his handsome face. Grab all of these and like throw copies of them into a separate folder so I know what the hell I'm doing. First, I got a request for Korra, so I'm gonna do that one, and then I'll do the Phantom of the Opera. That laugh was my wife. She cackles like a witch.
Yes, I do.
And I love her. Holy hell, this is terrible looking. Oh my god, this is terrible. Okay, yeah, no. Gonna have to admit defeat on that one. Whoa, what the? That didn't open you. Thank you. think we can come to the conclusion that I'm better at drawing debonair, handsome men than I am MMA fighters. He's arguing with you over to who the best Phantom of the Opera is. You should kick his ass. Casting director, I question the wisdom of casting the a clown as the Phantom. Maybe that wasn't the brightest ideas. Honking like the music of the night. Where's the butler? Oh, the butter. Got it. Exotic butters. I wonder who will remember who this even is, so. Okay, it is time to make exotic butters. Why do you guys make me do this? Sometimes I miss drawing my old characters. Okay, it's time to call it quits, but I'll put together a quick 4-panel comic tomorrow and we'll see if I can't do it in an hour. But I won't take any suggestions tomorrow as trade. And it'll give me about a day to think about what I'll draw. And there, will you be happy? You'll have a Saffron Sherry Adventures in time. I'll put them both in bikinis, too. Because that's easier to draw, honestly.